Alex adds Smoke's big pit where he backs up to the wall and he's gonna aim below this roof, then jump throw. I like how simple and easy the lineup is to throw this smoke.